It's Halo Sesta. And now we're on Fodra. Well, we're flying to it.
Fodra is just as lovely as you said it would be.
It looks bad now, but a long time ago it was teeming with life. What's that? Over there.
Looks like flowers.
It's beautiful. It's her.
Brace yourselves. Pascal, is there anything we can do?
I sure wish there was.
Huh? Look. It's Telos Astu.
Hold on! Oh man, I thought we were total goners.
Is this really a city?
Supposedly, it was once a truly splendid sight.
And now it's fallen to this. How sad.
There was a girl in the meadow.
She was real, right?
I saw her with my own eyes.
Does that mean someone's still living here?
Even if that were the case, it's unnatural to see an area so full of life on a dead rock like this.
Was that a monster?
Look out!
I expect the best from everyone. The light of the heavens shall rain upon all who hinder me. Face your fate.
That pellet mixer is no child's toy.
Oh! I need to replace my party members.
There's still some left.
Looks like somebody needs to take a broom to this place.
Alright. So we want to take our ass, Bill. Both your children and Pascal.
I'm trembling.
Burn! Why? Nice.
Why do you wear glasses?
Because my eyes are bad.
I'm trembling. Why?
Burn.
No mercy!
Burn. Burn.
Get ready!
Burn.
Far too
Adam.
Easy.
Everyone, burn. Stay on your game!
Blare
shot! Burn! Burn. There! Yeah! Sweet play around!
Burn! Blare shot! Burn!
Everyone did
Adam.
As well as could be expected.
I'm trembling.
Burn.
Why?
Blare shot.
Blare
shot.
That was some fancy knife work. What else are you hiding from us?
Looks like that was the last of them. What do we do now?
Let's start by investigating the city.
Okay.
Got information. Where we headed? Where did it go? Go here first. Yeah, that's the right one.
What happened?
What's this?
What was that?
I think the light was some of Fodra's Eleth. But in that case...
The building on that map looks to be some kind of facility.
Eleth Research Laboratory? I bet they were researching Fodra's core there.
Can you locate its position?
Yep. Let me just send the coordinates to the shuttle. Sweet! Now we can just zoom on over there.
If monsters are in this city, I hate to think what it's like outside.
Sai, do you know what's happening at the lab right now?
Looks like we'll have to go there and find out.
Looks like it.
Pascal, can you find the meadow with the flowers?
Well, that crazy lady blew us way off course, but yeah, I think I could find it again.
I feel like I have to meet that girl.
What do you think?
I've been wondering about the meadow myself, but I think we should check out the lab first.
Does that work for you, Sophie?
All right. So. Off to the Eleth Research Laboratory.
What's wrong?
What is it? I see.
You understand what he's saying?
Not really, no.
Sai, do you want to come with us? Is that okay, Asbel?
Of course.
All right. So, research laboratory, let's do it.
What happened here?
It's very different from the other places we've seen on Fodra.
I think it's kind of creepy.
I'm guessing it's been this way for at least a few hundred years.
Whatever happened took place the same time Fodra was dying.
Dying.
Are you all right? What is it?
I knew it. She's calling me.
Strange. I didn't hear anything.
I think we should wrap things up here as soon as we can.
Guys, I'll be right back. Something's happening. I don't know what it is. Sit down here. I'm gonna take me a sip of this here water real quick. Sorry about that. All right, let's continue on.
I don't think we'll be able to proceed.
If only we could fix the elevation difference.
Check that machine gizmo over there. I think its switches correspond to the colors on the floor. If I mess around with it, I'm sure something will happen.
Something meaning what? Something good?
Oh, it should be fine.
You seem oddly calm about this.
I'm resigned to the fact that Pascal's messing around will bring us to some sort of painful finish.
Hubert! You want Pascal's messing around to bring you to a painful finish?
I didn't say that.
Maybe she's into that sort of thing. Who is the judge, right?
I did not say that.
Stop it, yo. Stop it. That was fun. That's fine. First, let's bring this down. Go. Oh, found it. Figure that one out.
I don't anticipate a challenge.
Pascal hasn't
All right, got past. Got it. All right, fuck it, let's go. Bradley. All right. Laboratory room.
This looks like some kind of lab.
What does it say?
The data's all damaged, so it's kind of hard to tell. I think it's some kind of research log.
Signs of change apparent in Fodra's core. Further details are unfortunately unclear. Researchers who have been sent to investigate are due to return shortly. We asked Director Cornell for his opinion, but he has yet to respond. He appears to believe that his research with Lambda will somehow provide us with the answers that we seek. In the meantime, we've asked Emerald for her assistance. We hope this leads to new developments in our quest for the truth. The birth of the Little Queen. In truth, we're not quite sure how to handle this predicament. Our initial research team was completely annihilated. Survivors from the second team, however, managed to bring back samples for further study. Unfortunately, these survivors are in critical condition and are undergoing medical treatment. They aren't expected to live much longer. We must not let their sacrifices be in vain. We will begin researching the samples immediately.
All right. Little Queen, huh?
So it's Lambda and Emerald again, is it?
And something called the Little Queen.
Any idea what he's talking about?
Fodra's core produces Elith, which has an effect on creatures the core created. Nothing more.
Do you know something, Lambda?
I too was created by Fodra's core. It is a trivial matter for me to observe the flow of the core's Elith.
Is it possible the core will affect you? Or Sophie?
Do you fear the evolution of my power? Are you afraid of losing control?
No, it's not that. I'm just worried that you and Sophie might be hurt.
Aspel, your eye. Are you okay?
Me? No, I'm fine. Are you okay?
I think so, but I feel strange. I'm not sure what it is, but it's like I felt it before.
If everyone's ready, we have more exploring to do.
Let's see what we can find.
All right.